spring that he came to Baylor out of high school. It should have been his senior year in high school. Instead, he was a track All-American. Second and 13. And that ball is floating in the air and picked up by Kendall Wright. Touchdown, Bears. Sometimes you'd rather be lucky than good. The bounce into the arms goes for an 87-yard touchdown.